BJP President J P Nadda on Saturday announced that all party MPs will release Rs 1 crore from their annual development fund to the Central Relief Fund to fight coronavirus pandemic. In his tweets, he also said that all party MPs and MLAs will donate their 1 month salary towards it as well. All MPs and MLAs of Bharatiya Janata Party will donate their 1 month remuneration / salary to the Central Relief Fund to support the fight against COVID-19. All MPs of BJP will release 1 crore from the MPLADS fund to the Central Relief Fund in support to fight against COVID-19, he said. The party at present has 386 MPs, 303 in Lok Sabha and 83 in Rajya Sabha. An MP gets 5 crore every year as part of the Members of Parliament Local Area Development Scheme, MPLADS.